When handling herbicide, always read the label. The label is the law. It will list personal protective equipment needed, cleanup and storage procedures, and any other required precautionary measures.
At a minimum, wear a long sleeve shirt, long pants, closed-toed shoes, and nitrile gloves. The label will indicate if other personal protective equipment is required.
Cleanup should be done outside near the treatment site. If using disposable gloves, remove without touching the skin by pinching the gloves near the wrist and peeling back.
If using reusable gloves, wash with soap and water before removing. Then wash hands.
The label will specify the proper temperature range for storage. Some herbicides will need to be stored in a climate-controlled area. The active ingredient in some herbicides will separate if frozen, so it must be shaken before reusing. Store herbicide in the container it came in and place within a second container, like a large plastic tub. Store away from food and out of the reach of children and pets.
Follow the label instructions to dispose of the herbicide container. Triple rinse the container near the treatment site before puncturing. Containers cannot be placed in curbside recycling and must be thrown away. Never reuse herbicide containers.
If you need any further assistance, contact your local CISMA. Always read the entire label to protect yourself and your property.